My name is Cheryl Sanders, and I thought this speech tonight was so exciting. And I think he gave us all hope for the change that we need for this United States.